Hi everybody, today is February 12th, 2013. Japan sends planes to monitor radiation after North Korea test. Japan on Tuesday dispatched military aircraft to take samples of air to detect radiation in the wake of North Korea's nuclear test. Defense Minister called a meeting of senior defense officials and ordered them to collect radiation matter in the air, a ministry spokesman said. We dispatched aircraft to collect air samples, said the spokesman for the Air Defense Force. Local media said the Air Force dispatched trainer aircraft from three air bases in northern, central, and southwestern Japan. Prime Minister Shinzo Abe condemned the nuclear test, saying it contravened international declarations. The test violated a series of UN Security Council resolutions, Abe told Parliament. It was extremely regrettable. We will strongly protest. Here's the current air traffic over South Korea. There's only two planes. Of course, military aircraft would not be showing. The one aircraft is going to Dubai, and this other one is going to Doha. It's currently 12:46 a.m. there in Seoul, South Korea. This here comes from the North Korea Propaganda News Agency, the state agency. Korean Central News Agency reported third nuclear underground test conducted successfully. Nuclear test in the DPRK's legitimate peaceful satellite launch right, outrageous infringement of the United States martial arts for defending the security and sovereignty of the country, as part of a practical countermeasure to cope with hostilities took place. I'm talking about hostilities by the United States. Unlike previous explosive greater, miniaturization and perfectly safe at a high level. The nuclear test conducted by using an ultra-lightweight atomic bomb did not have any negative impact on the ecological environment. So they said it was a smaller, more powerful bomb. I wonder if it's one of these super EMPs that I've been talking about. Characteristic and explosive power, etc. All measurements results are fully consistent with the design values by the atomic bomb's effect. Now they're claiming here that their nuclear test was to ensure the peace and stability of the Korean Peninsula and the region and the vast. Because of this nuclear test will be a great opportunity to bring this about, they say. Here they're denouncing the joint military exercise they're being held or was held with the U.S. and South Korea. So the U.K. organization denounced these tests and it mentions a friendship association, British Association for the Study of Sungun Policy, and it mentions their shipbuilding. They're really mad because part of these sanctions was to stop the supply of materials to build vessels, ships. Not only did they stop the shipment of the materials for building ships, but they also stopped the shipment of food. And they don't seem to ever care about the food because that's never mentioned, but they constantly mention about the building supplies for vessels. Here it says, for shipbuilding policy of force in order to enforce the criminal community, the UN Security Council resolution that ran saddle with the U.S. imperialists and the South Korean puppet was uncovered. There was nothing to uncover. They were very open about it. Goes on to say, you know, the purpose of the U.S. imperialists succumb in shipbuilding to the military threat of the U.N. sanctions that are attempting to stifle the socialist system. And then their last comment says, but that can never succumb to the principle shipbuilding. Dear enemies, and it's signed by the leadership of Kim Jong-un. Optical carefulness stress now. Here is an image of one of the squares. It looks like a lot of taxis, a lot of small cars. Here's a look on the same road in the opposite direction. There's one security guard walking there, another security guard walking over here. Looks like we have two security guards standing here. And I'm wondering if this is not an embassy of the U.S. because look, there's a United States flag flying there. There's another security guard. Here's a fake image overlooking the city because it's nighttime there and it shows it being daytime. I noticed this earlier. A couple days ago, it was a fake picture because of these lines. Looks like it was a digital image that was taken. Here is an image of their magic island. Now, you can tell this is live by the lights. Another live image of the city. another live image of the city. This one's manned, I believe, because if you do watch it, the camera goes back and forth, and sometimes they zoom in on different things. Alright, so it's now 1 a.m. there in Seoul, and I really would not be surprised if this is not a U.S. embassy. I say that because of the armed guards and the United States flag that is flying there, but I'm not sure. Alright, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.